¿No?
¿Puedo?
Yeah!
Well, it happened that a long time ago, I went in the army. I was sent to Korea to fight the war. And I went through until the 1955. I finished that war over there, and I was very happy. Okay, now everybody remembers that. Also, I went to Japan for 5 years to service for to help the people there. That now on, they are the best friends that we have in this country, and the best people. And the problem is that right now, doing celebration for the Veterans Day is something good, because you find other people from different countries doing the same. Even if they're not veterans, they are celebrating because they were involved in some kind of war, and the state did help them. And the veterans are the people who did the fighting for them in those times. Now, today I found some people who did love me. Because when they saw me wearing my hat with the veterans and the signals. The more? Now, well, that's the way it goes. Bye.
Okay.